No, poor dog. I guess. Is this one of those things I can loot? You're all right. What do I do with this? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. God damn it, I wish I had more inventory slots. Let me look at my perks. That's the wrong thing. I forget what button it is. Jesus, shit is expensive. Guess I'll take the parachute. Wait, what? Oh. Wingsuit. I guess that's it for now. Oh, it looks so nice. Oh, he's assigned to B, okay. Oh, I can see everyone else here. Oh. I might use both pets later on or something. Jesus, I'm just getting major spoilers. I guess. Wait, what? Where the fuck are you going? Oh shit. Good job. Wait.
I'm reporting this.
I thought I could have two people. No, I'm gonna figure this out real quick. Ah. Well, that'll be the thing I go after next. Unique specialist. Alright. You?
You gotta help us. A buddy heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help.
Send me in, coach!
Shut up.
God damn, dodged a bullet there.
Give them seeds, what for?
Alright. Where am I? I guess I have time for this.
All set.
This fucking window's broken. Is this all copyright shit? I guess there's only two stations. Oh shit! Can't drive.
Zip once tried to convince everyone that death wasn't real. That when you died, everything would go dark for a few seconds and then you'd just pop back into the world.
Oh shit. I didn't see that. Oh shit. Motherfucker.
I gotta move now.
You're friendly?
I feel bad for the poor bastards.
How do we get you out? Hello.
If John wants to get you, he won't stop.
When John asks for something, he's not really asking. He'll get what he wants from you one way or another.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh shit, this place is all gated. Well then, let's go around. You mean a tag along?
I can see ya! Nowhere to go now!
What are you going on about?
Getting too old for this.
You have so much dialogue, Jesus. Like, so much unrelated dialogue. Are you friendly? Yeah, you're friendly. Hey.
Finally, someone who's interested in the truth. Fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's global
useless pot. Everything about this cult stinks.
You have like the hair.
Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well,
what?
Not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government.
Okay, I thought that was gonna go somewhere else.
Name Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on.
Motherfucker. Getting sidetracked so much.
I'll drive.
Raising the stakes. Alright. Yeah, you wait for me. He kind of looks like, I think his name is Zach.
Come on, you in, you out.
From...
out. In, out. In, out, in, out, in. What are you doing?
Alright. I was gonna say... he kind of looks like Zach from, Rage Against the Machine. I think his name's Zach. Okay, I think, yeah. Freddy read this. The fuck? What? What the fuck? What the shit is any of this? There's clothes here? Oh no, I could just change it to the same shit. What the fuck is any of this? Wait. Oh, I thought this said underwear. I don't know what I'm doing. Sure. I mean, with all the government speak, he pretty much is Zach. My car's kinda in the way, sorry about that. Gonna drive right through it? Okay, good. I might come back for that. What the fuck are you doing? Piss decides. Can you stay on the road? What the fuck?
You know what I'm talking about.
Dude. Oh shit. Wait, civilian rescued? Didn't I kill civilian? Yeah, what? I rescued him. What is going on? Rescued that guy. Jesus.
Stop here!
And by
shit.
We, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy.
Babies,
I'm talking euthanization.
Up.
It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
What are we doing? I was a little distracted by that. What was going on over there? Thanks for that, like, really high alert warning instead of just some just the text up top. That sound makes me stop and look at the fucking whatever's going on. Whatever the game has to say. It's nice. So, Zach? Oh, wait. What's your name?
There they are, Dip.
Oh. Zip.
Sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Some folks go a little crazy defending their...
Kill all the drugged animals. At 12 arrows? Shit.
Piggies.
When I find you, I'm gonna burn this shit right out of you!
What happened? What is going on?
Changing position.
We need to find him right now.
Fuck. Jesus, you scared me. See what this looks like. Looks like it hurts, but I'll try it out.
Nope.
pretty fucking powerful. Oh, hey. Run the crutch.
You gotta put down the rest. It's high time someone comes to the defense of these animals.
I'm gonna make you hurt.
Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh fuck. This is not good. Oh. Oh shit. Well, let the bear do that. Eh, sorry, piggy. We apparently have to do this. How'd the bear get out? Fuck. Alright, there's that.
What?
Kill them! Shit. There. Revolver's not bad. I just want a sight on some stuff. It sounds painful as fuck. Like, it sounds really powerful. Fire?
Any demons come
of
back,
God.
Be blown sky high.
Yeah, I'm looking around for stuff.
These should do it.
Not sure if that blows up. Meat wagon? Alright. So much stuff. Yeah, lockpicking or torch, I saw that.
Never again.
Yeah. That sucks. I thought that was a guitar, what the fuck is wrong with me? So how do I blow this up? I should probably wait to do that, actually. So what do you want? Oh.
Wait.
Shit.
What? No. No! They're bringing in cows!
What?
Ryan? Davey? Ryan? Davey? Sheena!
Ooh. Nice. Not the cows! Oh, Jesus. Yeah, poor cows. Shit. Kinda fucked here. Oh shit. Fuck. Damn it. I feel like I was way better with aiming at, with the Colt. What the fuck are you doing?
These poor animals. This hits me right in the feels, partner. But at the end of the day, I suppose we won the battle. Still.
Yep. It slows down. No, cow! 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 Cow. Oh my god!
Cut me deep, but I know how to bleed them dry. You can't take down the government without some collateral.
What the fuck?
Bleed it again.
Oh shit. What was that? There was a skull symbol on this guy.
Thank you.
Who the fuck is that? Okay.
On the move.
Yeah, I have no idea where the laser sight is. But yeah, there was a... There was a symbol on the guy. Yeah, there was like a skull symbol on him. What the fuck? Alright. You have another quest? Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna look around real quick. Oh yeah, I was gonna blow up this first, actually. Oh, alright. Oh shit. God, you bitch! I'm gonna throw a grenade at this fucking thing. Oh, I don't have to pick up my arrows manually, that's nice too. That didn't work. How do I... Do I just shoot it? Kind of afraid to get near it now. Got some people coming in too. Oh shit. Fuck that then, I'm just gonna go talk to the guy. I don't know how to blow that up. I'll figure it out later.
Hey partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know. Look. I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right.
Here I go.
Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Okay.
These creatures deserve better than this. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna hit them where it hurts.
Another quest?
The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give
all right, Zach.
Back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges, they have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
You seem very much like a Borderlands character. I like you. Also, I guess that's just a side mission, more or less. Yeah, it's probably just a side mission. Okay, we can finally do this now.
Fuck. Damn it.
And then we'll probably go to that guy.
It's Nick Rod.
Yeah, we'll listen to that when we go to him.
These globalist elite goblins have messed with the wrong human.
I guess I'll go look at this one more time.